trees smell the air. Pictures and pigeons in Washington Square.
On your right, Waverly Place, bit of Paris and Greenwich Village. My, what charm, my, what grace, poets and peasants on Waverly Place.
Ever since 1870, Greenwich Village has been the bohemian cradle of painters and writers and actors, etc., who've gone on to fame and fortune. Today, who knows what future greats live in these twisting alleys? Come on!
Here you see Christopher Street, typical spot in Greenwich Village. Ain't it quaint, ain't it sweet, pleasant and peaceful on Christopher Street?
Life is mad. Life.